guys, this is the performance for DMM. I hope you enjoy it. So, what's your name?
Francisco.
Okay, Francisco, this is me, man. I'm Andrew. I'm going to show you something really cool, okay?
Okay.
In here, we have a list of several words. See? Several words in here.
Okay.
Several objects. They are entirely different, okay? So, just take this. Like this. You can check it out outside, okay? They're completely different. So I want you to actually think of one of these objects, okay? You're going to think of one of these objects. In your mind, please don't tell me what the object is, okay? When you got it in your mind, I want you to say it out, okay? And that is.
Okay.
You got it? Okay. So, now we're going to... I'm going to ask you a couple very simple questions about this object. Can you remember it?
Okay.
Yeah? Okay. So, I'm going to ask you a couple of just simple yes no question. Okay? If the answer is yes, you're going to open up it with your right hand. And if the answer is no, you're going to hold it with your left hand. Okay? So for this, we're going to use crazy eye group. Okay?
Okay.
Okay. So, just hold this for a moment. And I'm going to turn around. I'm going to turn around and I'm going to ask you the question. You're going to answer it in a time, but not very well, okay? And when you're done, I want you to answer it just with your right. Cool.
If it's yes,
you're going to hold it with your right hand. And if it's no, you're going to hold it with your left hand, okay? Okay, so let's begin right now. I'm going to ask you the first question, okay? Okay, so with this object, actually uses electricity, batteries, or a motor, I want you to put it in your right hand, okay? If it doesn't, I want you to put it in your left hand, okay? You do that now, and don't tell me in which hand it is, okay? Are you done?
Okay.
Okay, please place both of your hands like this. So I won't be able to know in which hand it is, okay? Thank you.